You should have read the book about American symbols, about a American symbol on Seesaw. That makes three books that you should have read throughout this week about American symbols. Now you are going to complete the activity on Seesaw to show what you know about text features and about American symbols. Have a great day.